Good evening. Please sit down. Please forgive me. Always remind you to check your mobiles before you start anything. Please, I beg you. Because we promise to ourselves that during whole master course, no one, the telephone will ring in the wrong key. Yes, you check? Thank you. This is probably one of the most special concerts of the master course. The strings are meeting strings, voice and the strings of strings instruments. What can be better? We started working on this project quite a long time ago, maybe 6 months ago, when we met artistic administrator of the new Israeli opera, Michael Eisenstadt. And the idea was born, and it was amazing how both from Keshet Elon and from opera side, excitement was immediately in the air. We knew that it would be something very special. So this is our fruits of our labor. You will hear wonderful concert, very unusual concert. I don't have to introduce you every piece of your program. And I'm really grateful to Israeli Opera, and in particular, Michael Eisenstadt, for making this project possible. So enjoy this great, great evening of music.
Thank you. Switzerland one time with a friend in Yom Kippur, and he was so touched by the melody of the prayer, the Kol Nidre, that he went home and simply wrote down note by note that prayer. Kol Nidre happens at the end of the Jewish calendar year. It's when we ask for forgiveness from God or from whoever you want to call it. We all make mistakes, we all ask for forgiveness. Bruch wrote it down and set it up as if you sit in an old traditional synagogue where you have the rabbi and the cantor in front, not facing the public, covered with what we call talit, with a big piece of cloth, facing the Torah, the Bible, with their back to the congregation. Tonight, my dear students will be the congregation and I will be the cantor. At the beginning, facing the verdict, I don't really take it seriously because nothing is going to happen. So what you will hear that when I sing, recite the prayer, the congregation, which are friends of mine and family, will just sigh in a very casual way. The second time out of the four times it happens, they will get a little bit more involved because I will start fearing my destiny. Yeah, and the third time will be actually the one that we all in the congregation and on the Bima feel that I might end up tonight in hell. And then just before I confront God and talk to him and plead for forgiveness, the death angel will come in to take me already to hell. And before God's verdict, you will hear the theme for the last time, where I will just shout for my life, because under me, for the one and only time, there will be the fire of hell. Okay, enough. Right after that, the verdict will come. I'm not going to tell you if I'm going to make it to hell. You can tell me at the end if I made it.
Thank you. should I speak? אם יש לי כישרון ואני לא בטוח בכלל שיש, לדבר שתי שפות בו זמנית זה לא אחד מהם. אני אדבר אנגלית בשביל האורחים שלנו. The three pieces, short pieces we're going to play were chosen and dedicated for Mr. Chaim Taub, my mentor and teacher, who celebrates his 39th birthday today. Whatever. As we say, please go on until 120, and then after that, please slow down a little bit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now time for me to talk to you, because we need about 5 minutes to prepare the stage. So I just again would like to say happy birthday to a very special man, Chaim Taub. Chaim, I think this was present for you. I think the best present you ever got, I'm sure. One second. I want to give you a microphone.
This is the best present. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. great pleasure. Great. You don't hear things like that many times.
Yes, and this made by Chaim Tao because it's your student. Okay. Thank you, Chaim. Thank you for being with us, for all what you're doing and what we will do. So it will take now a few minutes to prepare the stage, because we have tradition when we have special concerts that all students go on the stage and producing the, something what we call the miracle. It's happened once a year in the summer when you hear the sound of Keshet Eilon, and that normally play it without conductor. And we will, I think the most appropriate piece to finish this concert is to play Dvorak, the songs my mother taught me. Because we know where all the songs coming from. So fathers, please be quiet and let's listen to mother singing, because this is where the music coming from, lullabies. And we heard today in the concert, was the program, when we thought about the program. So we decided that every piece must be all connected to the voice, to the songs, or if it's instrumental music, as well must be something to do with voice. So like we heard the lullaby by Kreisler, yes, and then we, of course, Kol Nidre, we will hear in a few months' time in synagogues. And then, obviously, the songs of Brahms, which is really masterpieces, and the Mendelssohn. And this is really music. This is music from God. And it was very, very special to present you this kind of concert. And you know that where almost every lesson, if you come to master class or you come to individual lessons, the teacher will say, please sing, because on the strings instruments, that's all what it's about. It's ability to sing like human voice. And this is why when the strings players hear the voice, so they know what our aim to be, to play like human voice. And if you even look on the string instruments, you know, the violin, even viola, you know, looking like human body, yes. And even the names of the why I'm doing viola jokes, I don't understand. My daughter play viola, I shouldn't. But you know, if you look on the string instruments, even the names given to the violin, viola, cello, we have scroll and we have neck and we have this body, and we have inside of the instrument very little piece of wood. And in Hebrew, I'm not sure about other languages, but in Hebrew it's called neshama. It means the soul. It's incredible name to this little piece of wood. And this little piece of wood inside, the most important part of the instrument, because without this, there will be no connection between upper and lower part of the instrument, and it will be no sound. So somebody thought in Russian it's dushka. It's as well something to do with neshama, yes. It's only in English, it's called sound post. I don't understand. It can't be more dry name to this so important piece of wood. And in Russian and in the Hebrew, it's so moving name. It's really unbelievable. So now our stage manager prepared for you the stage, and we will open now the door, and yes, everybody is practicing. You can hear the noise, you see? Okay. And now everybody, please come on the stage. The ensemble Keshet Eilon. To finish this concert. Please go other side as well. And of course we will ask our seniors as well to come on the stage and to join ensemble Keshet Eilon, Anastasia, and Zlata. So please, everybody. So basically, this is a cassette alone 2018. All participants, except of some young students who now in bed. Okay, you see, we are not Carnegie Hall, I'm sorry. And our stage is not so big. When we build it, we saw we're building enormous stage. But you know, we are growing up and suddenly stage becomes small. So what's going on? Okay, we have music for everybody. We have space. And we need our singers. Please, Anastasia and Zlata. So we are not tuning. Thank you. stage. Thank you very much.